Good morning, students. Hello, how are all of you? Doing fine at your home? Good. Today is Tuesday. Don't forget to mention the day. Okay. So, what comes after Monday? Tuesday. Okay. So, now, today I am going to show you how, today I will teach you a new shape with the help of these math sticks. Not necessarily that you have to take math sticks. You can take pens, pencils, or your clay, okay, or toys if you have with sticks. See how we are going to make this. I'm placing one math stick here, then another. Is it looking like a hut? Okay, so these two slanting math sticks, then another one. So now I'll place making standing lines, okay, like I'm placing them like a standing line. First of all, these two were like slanting lines. Now they are like standing lines. So it is looking like a house now. Okay. So I'll place one more here and one more here. So this is my hexagon for you. How many sides hexagon has? We will start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So hexagon has got 6 sides. So you can learn it at your home and you can do it with pencils, pens, or any toys with in which you have, there are sticks in which the toys in which you have sticks. Okay, then with your clay. Okay, then learn it and show it to me. Bye, take care.